word from Abdul, shoot to kill and don't miss. He put the key inside the door, entered the crib. Sloan got the drop on the house cause of Abs. Running up the stairs, never felt so mad. Got Ali's burner and the keys from Serena. Thinking could it get any easier? But let me start it where I left it. Sloan on the stairs, came through the exit. Shit. Ali looking for a way out like Brexit. But you all smoked out with no medicine. Sloan put key in the door and got to running in. Ali in the hallway waiting for him. Trying to get the burner off him. Knows to kill Sloan, only way that it gon' work for him. Serena had him loose like he's sipping on juice. How could he make that move? You should've knew to keep burning with him. Now he's naked in a crib, nigga swerving on him. Abdul off the ends, trying to make some new friends, trying to make some new money. Keep it all cruddy. He got a text via cellular. Remember he just sent Sloan to go and dead him up. Takes a look at his phone. Wait, he got a text from Sloan saying that the job's done. Green light, Ali got switched off. Ab sent Sloan a postcode to come and link up. Ab picked burner up, cause he ain't tryna slip much. Told Sloan, meet him on a 6th floor car park. He ain't know Ali got Sloan's phone. Sloan laid out in a hallway cold. Thought they should meet when on. Body be listening. Car murder ain't a joke. Abs ain't got a clue that Ali on his way. Ali want him dead in the worst way. Anita's in the booty, she knows Abs ain't to play with. Heard about him on the grapevine and he got status. So she gotta find a way out, she pregnant. Shit, she just need a bailout. All cause she saw his face. He gon' burn the car and kill her in the worst way. Sobbing in the boot till she air the car pull up. Anita praying, wishing on some good luck. She can smell the petrol, feeling like her time's up. Lucky she ain't get tied up, she heard a voice telling her to look up.
Get the fuck out of the car before you die, cause you know he won't keep you alive. Push the seats forward and hop out.
She found a button, hopped out the whip without looking. Come like she guided by the angels. Told herself if she make it out she going AWOL. She felt the shotty in the boot and heard the voice say,
you better take the gun in case he tries coming.
And with a loaded shotgun she just started running. All of this while Abs took a piss, she made a left, saw a car close by and hopped in like drive. But Abs getting ready to leave out, vest on and just breeze out. Yeah, he's heading to the car park, jumped out, walked like the last couple meters. Come on man, he a waller. When he's stepping in his sneakers, couldn't give a fuck about your feelings. He got a feeling in his stomach, sir don't feel right. Ali on the 6th floor waiting for him.
Looking like deal time.
Abs cross the corner as he start dumping off. Abs get to gripping, he ain't never running off. They get to shooting for a while. Ali got clipped, he's on the floor now. Soon as Abs see Ali on the floor, he walked up on him, caught him in the corner of the car park, and just floored it on him.
It's not like he wants to kill, he just doesn't want to die. You know what I'm saying? It's that situation when you got, we all living in a war zone. It's not as easy as these people are making us think, that they just got some criminal ass black kids with guns. It's not like that. We live in hell. We live in the gutter. You're strapped to protect yourself, because you're living in the same community that the police is carrying rifles and riot gear. Same, they need them riot. We all living in a war zone.